Our SupChina word of the day is martial arts novels. 武侠小说。Martial arts novels. 武侠小说。Martial arts novels. 武侠小说。